Hello and welcome back to another Photoshop tutorial. This time I'm going to show you how to make a simple and easy black and white photograph in CS6. This works also in earlier versions of Photoshop. And yeah, let's get started. I have already opened up my image that I'm going to use, and I just want to make it black and white. So I go up to image, shows the adjustment, and shows the color. No, sorry, the black and white setting. And as you can see, you got this panel, and well, you can make some minor change with the red, with the yellow, green, etc. Until you find what you like most. Yeah, I don't need to play around with these. I give that to you. And just press OK when you're done, and well, you got your black and white photograph. I hope you learned something new, and well, if you want to see more awesome tutorials, visit my YouTube channel. You find it down somewhere here, I guess. Flash Pilot HD. See you around.